The human body, a universe unto itself, with over 37 trillion cells, each playing their part. Water makes up over 60% of the body and is essential to the health of each cell. Water enters and leaves a cell by osmosis, but only as directed by sodium. Wherever sodium goes, water flows. So electrolytes, like sodium and potassium, are key to keeping the body hydrated. When there are equal levels of electrolytes and water on both sides of the cell, it's called an isotonic state, and there is balance. But losing too much sodium can cause a big problem. Imagine you've been sweating profusely and lose both water and salts. Your cell is now out of balance. Drinking water alone won't hydrate you. You don't have enough sodium to attract and keep it there. So you decide to drink an electrolyte replacement beverage, like Gatorade. But here's the thing. Sodium cannot pass through your cells by osmosis like water does. It can only enter the bloodstream through specialized cells in your digestive system. The cell walls have transport proteins that act like one-way elevators into the cells. The elevator operator, it turns out, is very selective and won't allow sodium to enter the cell unless it's in the right company. The specialized cell is like a popular dance club, and sodium needs just the right escort or he is denied entry. Suddenly, he spots her. That's right, sugar is the perfect date. In fact, sugar is so popular, she brings two sodium molecules with her. Once inside the cell, sodium and his cousin, potassium, quickly work to restore a healthy water balance. Incredibly, just two sodium molecules bring up to 260 water molecules with them. Remember, where sodium goes, water flows. Meanwhile, sugar, or glucose, quickly transforms into ATP and becomes the life of the party, giving everyone all the energy they want. The party goes on. Balance is restored. This, ladies and gentlemen, is called a sodium-glucose co-transport made possible by glucose, known as sugar to its friends. It's the secret to Gatorade and to winning from within.